Oh mate, who are you? I'm the Killah! Holy shit, you are the Killah! Have this magic box! Wow, a magic box! I'm Henry the Knight! Hello, Henry the Knight! You live in a magic box that someone gave me! You are right! I did come from the magic box that someone gave you! I'm Henry! Henry!
Hi, I'm Big Bad John.
Hello, Big Bad John! Here, eat this poisonous dim sim! You shouldn't have told him to eat it because it was poisonous and now Big Bad John is dead! I think I'm gonna summon a magic flying car from the box! Are you a gargoyle?
Yes, I am the gargoyle of the Building of Stone.
Mate, that's bloody excellent.
I know.
Holy freaking blessed grapefruit! It's the fabled floating enchanted aborigine!
Yeah, bro, I know my cycle lane, bro. This is my favorite cycle lane. This is my cycle lane, bro.
Mate, you really do talk fast, you enchanted aboriginal!
Yeah, right, I know I talk fast because I'm an enchanted fabled aborigine floating aborigine talk faster. Alright, now get off my cycle lane or I'm gonna have to chop your head off.
I'm gonna give you one of my sacred fire front kicks in the gut!
Finish him!
Now I'm gonna fly to the desert! Well, here I am at the desert while it's sand and the hotness and this is really the desert.
Hi, I am Gruntor, protector robot of the desert sands of Minton.
I think we should fight, bitch.
Oh, what a great, lovely idea. I will protect my desert sands by fighting you.
Could you whisper in my...
Meanwhile, on the internet, I'm gonna put it on away mode because I'm not gonna be at the computer, so people will know that I'm not a computer.
Okay, I'm going to message this person. He is my chat friend. Hello. Hello? Are you there? Why aren't you answering me? Prick face! I hate you!
God damn these dipshit assholes, can't they read that I'm on away mode?
Back at the desert?
Why is the bark of a tree called the bark of a tree? And it's the noise that a dog makes. Why aren't the leaves called meows? go now in my magical flying car and go and find a dwarf to give a newspaper to. Hello to you!
Ugh, I'm Dwarf the Dwarf.
Why is your name Dwarf? That's a kind of a shitty name.
Ancestors tell the story of those who spoke eerily of the name Dwarf. They had their heads lopped off. But I'm called Dwarf because I mispronounce Dwarf. I keep thinking there's an R in it, and I roll the W, and it comes out Dwarf.
That's one hell of a mighty interesting story, Dwarf. Anyway, would you like a paper?
Ah, you cannot offer me a paper. Such a combination of newsprint, inks, and paper can only bring the destruction of the clans of the kobold mines.
But it's got a real informative sports section and a good crossword.
The ancestors of the great dwarven band of brothers long ago spoke of such a newspaper. If I was to take this paper from you, I would have to bring out my axe and lop off your head.
But just take the paper, just do it for me, Dwarf. Just take the paper,
take it. Oh, God. What a wee little bastard.
Oh, no, now I'm gonna run through the graveyard. Yes. Oh, there's one. Oh, there's another one. Oh, shit, look at him. Oh, God, he...
I'm Sean, the zombie.
Are you saying Sean, or are you saying John?
My name is Sean.
I still didn't understand ya.
My name is Sean. I am Sean, the zombie. Sean.
I'm too confused to continue talking to you. I'm gonna go now and find a little kid, but he's not gonna be a normal kid. He's gonna be a different kid. Oh, I think by the look of this that this is the little kid that I was gonna look for, and I think I've found him. Oh, yeah.
I'm Squeaky Cat Boy!
Could you say that again? I didn't understand it properly.
Hello, sir! I'm Squeaky Cat Boy!
Okay, I got it that time. Now, what do you actually do?
I wear a big orange cat suit, and I yell really loud!
I'm gonna teleport to a deserted ghost town.
Good!
McGee. That's an interesting name, but I thought this was a ghost town where no people are meant to live. By Jesus.
Well, I live here, you asshole.
Why did you call me an asshole?
Because that's what you are. Back down in Texas, there's rumors of a fella wearing a blue shirt and red pants, and they say he's a real asshole. What's your name, son?
I'm the Killah!
The Killah? The asshole Killah? Let's have a shootout.
Hey! Jamie, hold on!
Well, isn't this an interesting situation?
I come to stop you. You can't throw the little girl off the cliff.
What the fuck do you think, dickhead?
Hey, you stupid man. I'm gonna have to kill you if you don't cooperate with me.
Who are you?
I'm Arnold! I'm Arnold, that's who I am!
I think you should join me in my adventures.
It sounds great. It sounds brilliant. I love it. I love it. It sounds brilliant.
Hello, I am also Arnold.
Stick around.
How can you be Arnold?
You're fired.
I'm Arnold.
Terminated.
It can't be two Arnolds.
Because I'm the less excited. The less excited Arnold. And I talk a little bit different and lower pitch than you.
Alright, you two Arnolds, let's hit the road!
I think there's something I gotta do.
Then do it! Do it now!
I can't remember what it is.
Bullshit! Hi, assholes. I'm back. I'm really back, you sons of bitches. Prick asshole McGee heads.
Oh my god, he's back. He's back, I can't believe he's back.
Well, I hope you leave enough room for my fist because I'm going to ram it into your stomach!
Excellent.
It's brilliant.
Chill out, dickwad.
I think I've had enough of you two Arnolds and I really don't think you should join me on my adventures. Bye!
You son of a bitch!
If you want to kill me, then do it! Kill me now! I'm right here! Do it!
Yeah.